I don't care. I scrub the ground with trash like this guy. I mean, this is just like using Hit in Xenoverse 2 and thinking you're good. You got Naruto and Pain support. I mean, I guess he thinks he deserves extra credit because he's not using a Sasuke. But I mean, Madara is not too far off. I mean, he does have a Susanoo Awakening, so I guess that's why he picked him. And no surprise, I'm getting input delay. I'm getting at least half a second or a second input delay. So he's one of those. Oh yeah, go ahead, do the little combo. Do the little input delay. I guess he thinks he deserves it. But no, he's doing input delay so that my ninja movements can avoid his jutsu as easy as they normally would. I've been having clear matches all day, and he's got to do this to a basic team. This isn't even a meta team. I'm playing Tsunade. She's a low tier in this game. She's a low tier. He's doing this to a low tier character. I'm putting a handicap for this man because I'm the legendary perfection, the super Itachi. You already know I'm like 80 matches undefeated, and this man is having to do all he can to try to cheat me out of my streak. Look at him. Rasengan, oh, cancel. Oh, Rasengan. Yeah, take that. Nope. Oh, yep, another Rasengan. Yep, no creativity, no originality. People want 100-some characters in the game, but what do they play? The same five or 10. Like, I'm sorry. I do want more characters in this game. I'm sticking around for Pakura and what was that other one? Who was that other one? Damn it, Pakura. And hopefully they add some of the late end Boruto stuff because I am liking time skip Boruto and all that. Can we just skip to that? That's what I'm wanting. Oh, and Samui. Samui and Atsui. Let's get them, but definitely Samui with Pakura. Look at it. Oh, look at this scumbag. Oh, he got off the Naruto. Oh, pain support, right on time. Can't go without pain support. Look at him, Rasengan. And by the time, look, pain is already halfway back. Please, tinker with the support stuff. Like, by the time people are done spamming one support, the other support is already back. Where's the good neutral game? This Storm 4 and other Storm games were not like this. I want hand-to-hand combat with him. He's sitting up there, sitting on guard, waiting for support. Yep, there goes Pain support. Oh, he gets both supports back just because he got a little bit of charge on his support gauge. And he's cheesing like his life depends on it. I guess it does. I've not seen any advanced mechanics from him. And because he's lagging me, I can't really go into my bag of tricks too. I can't really get into like the chakra dash canceling or the setups or anything because he's doing it on purpose. He picked the most basic ass setup and then lag switch on top of it so he could just click a jutsu. But because Tsunade is a low tier, she requires so much more effort to actually use, and you gotta dig into the advanced stuff to make her work. Yeah, get that trash. Take that L. Sit on that L. Sit on that L, basic ass rank trash goon. Nah, he thought he was original. I picked one character on my team. Yep, input delay. Input delay. But that's okay. I mean, I'll give him credit. At least he didn't pick Pain or anything, but there's probably some gimmick to this team that I'm not seeing yet. Yeah, I bet you love that poison and that speed debuff. Now, again, I'm playing the characters I like, but, you know, Karen does have a niche on this team. But, again, I'm not playing Indra, Ashura, Naruto, Sasuke, Boruto, Kawaki, Jigen. Yeah, people want 150 characters in this game or more. They want 150 Pokemon. But they only play the same 5 or 10 characters over and over with the same setups, the same supports. It's not even the sad thing about this is that it's not even the character or your point character or your main character. It's just everyone picking the same supports. And I do not want to hear the lie that these characters happen to be your favorite. I hope that they get nerfed so that we can still see these people on them after the fact. Yeah, okay, it's kind of cleared up a little bit, but I guarantee when I start, like, when I start waffling this guy, the lag will come back. No, go ahead, use the sub. Go ahead, sub. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, waste. Oh, yeah, there you go. There you go. The lag came back. The lag came back. The lag is back. He started lagging again right then and there. He's like, oh, I'm getting jacked up. Let me lag. Oh, let me lag so I can limit his movement. Okay. I got a way to handle you. You want to do all that? You still gonna get crushed by a Tsunade. This is not Jigen, no Momoshiki, no Baryon mode Naruto cheese. I'm using basic low tier Tsunade to crush you. I'm sticking to that. I refuse to be like these typical other Storm Connections tubers. I'm using Endurash for support. I'm good at the game. Get the hell out of my face. You are not good if you have any of the following characters on your team. You are not good. If you have Kawaki on your team, you are not good. If you have Pain on your team, you are not good. If you have Sasuke on your, any Sasuke. I might give you a pass for PTS Sasuke. If you have any Sasuke, you are not good. Any Naruto, you are not good. Like, period, point blank. Ashura, Indra, you are not good. Nagato, because he has Almighty Push. You are not good. Shino, if you got Shino on him, you are not good. Hanzo, you are not good. Minato, oh yeah, I almost let him slip through the cracks. You are not good. Like, look at this man. He's lagging. I would have already crushed him already in Awakening. I didn't want to use Awakening, but again, he's being utter trash. The lag is real on this man. Like, I'm gonna get my round. Oh, I got my round. Oh yes, I got my round. I lagged him for my round. Oh, yes, I got my round. Yes, scumbag. I'm not letting him take my record. I'm not letting him take my undefeated streak. I'm maintaining this. Look. See, I didn't even mean to do all that. I didn't even mean to step that far out. Like, I can't even do my infinites with Tsunade. Why? Because he lagging. Now I got to play in this super basic way because this is lagging. You know, I got to watch what I say. We gonna be on YouTube. Yeah, no support. Yep, it's gonna be like that. It's gonna have to be whatever, scumbag. Uh-huh. I bet you he didn't even check Obito. I bet you he thought he was coming in with Storm 4 Obito. Because Storm 4 Obito was a lot stronger than what he is now in Storm Connections. He got that janky, crappy little tree jutsu or whatever. Yeah, it's all over now but the crying. Go ahead, I know you finna lag again. Yeah, I'm not running from him. I'm just not gonna let him hit me. Like, I'm not gonna be one of these people to run all match. I want to stay in people's space. Like, I don't get how people watch people like run 100% of the match. That's not me. Like, I'm trying to fight, but look who's running.
I am my awakening. I finally got my chance. Oh, it's finally my chance.
Yeah, come on. Oh, what? I got my subs back. You don't want to play? Yeah, there he goes.
Slash, 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 slash.
Oh, there you go. Your ass is mine, buddy. Nope. Oh, he's like, nah, it's over. You out of subs? Yo, you mine. Come here. Quit running. Yep. There you go. Get out my lobby, you scumbag. Trash, trash. Trash, trash, trash. And I did it with Tsunade. I did it with Tsunade. Now I get to lay in her chest and let her calm me. Let me lay in that chest and let my problems go away. trying to storm connections. Not even the game, it's the community.